By inspection, patient has no abnormal pulsation, no flebiectasia, and there's no cardiac humbug. By palpation, the apex beat, ascending aorta, pulmonary artery, and breaking point pulsation is normal. Auscultation is performed and there's no murmurs at all points. The blood pressure is checked and it is 140/90.